Welcome, friends. Your boy Old Bearby here. Today we're going to do an Elder Scrolls Oblivion Let's Play. We have the simple little goal of trying to create a bear jeet. That's a Khajiit that looks like a bear. And unleashing him upon the world. Upon the world of Tamriel, that is.
It's Nern.
I beg your pardon?
The world where the Elder Scrolls takes place is called Nernbearby, and the continent is Tamriel.
Oh. Whoops. Thank you, Tommy Bear. Well, we're going to unleash this bear jeet upon the continent of Tamriel, specifically the province of Cyrodiil. That sounds right.
I'm glad we're not unleashing her upon the earth.
We'll save that for another time. Only joking, of course. Besides, by unleash, I mean to use this bear jeet we create to try to help some folks across, Cyrodiil. But we'll see how that goes. Let's dive on in.
Alright, we're going to Cyrodiil.
Alright now, let's go ahead and create that bear jeet. A Khajiit that looks like a bear. And this is my bear jeet that I've created. As you can see, he looks like a bear. Kind of.
I think he looks a little like a Dr. Seuss character.
And of course, his name is Bear Jeet.
So let me get this straight. His name is Bear Jeet, and he is a Bear Jeet?
No. His name is Bear Jeet because he looks like a bear. He's a Khajiit that looks like a bear.
Why does he have blonde hair?
That's a very good question, Tommy Bear. I have no idea. He didn't have blonde hair in the character creation. But now he does, for some reason. There he is, Bear Jeet.
Looks like some kind of tiger bear or something.
And Bear Jeet is in jail. He's in a dungeon.
Wake up, kitty kitty. That's it. There's a rat in my cell, Khajiit. A fat, tasty rat. Does the kitty want it? Is the kitty hungry? You'd better take whatever you can get in here, Khajiit. They don't feed the new prisoners. Didn't you know that?
This cell is supposed to be off limits.
Usual mix up with the watch. I...
Never mind. Get that gate open. Stand back, prisoner. We won't hesitate to kill you if you get in our way.
Wow. These people aren't messing around, are they, Tommy Bear?
Stay put, prisoner.
Good. Let's go.
They mean business.
You. I've seen you. Let me see your face. You are the one from my dreams.
Apparently he was dreaming of a bear jeet.
And this is the day. Gods give me strength.
What's going on?
Assassins attacked my sons, and I am next. My blades are leading me out of the city along a secret escape route. By chance, the entrance to that escape route leads through your cell.
What a coincidence. Why am I in jail?
Perhaps the gods have placed you here so that we may meet. As for what you have done, it does not matter. That is not what you will be remembered for.
And who are you?
I am your emperor, Uriel Septim. By the grace of the gods, I serve Tamriel as her ruler. You are a citizen of Tamriel, and you too shall serve her in your own way. You will find your own path. Take care. There will be blood and death before the end.
Please, sire, we must keep moving.
Why are your hands green, Barbie?
That's another strange thing.
Better not close this
well,
one. There's no way to open it from the other side.
When I try to make this bear jeep, I looks couldn't like find orange day. Or... Just I mean, I couldn't find... black or brown.
This doesn't concern you, prisoner.
Close up left. Protect the Emperor.
Come on.
Let's go. Let's go.
Are you all right, sire?
Take some fireballs, why don't you, you rats?
Oh no, it's a zombie! Look out! Zombie!
He's still coming.
Ah!
Ooh. That was scary.
Yeah.
I'm liking this club. I think I'm going to specialize in blunt weapons this time, Tommy Bear. And destruction. Oh, it's a goblin.
Nice job, Barbie.
Thank you, Tommy Bear. Okay, I think we push these logs like so. There we go.
What? What? How did those logs... How did they do that?
They're like the Dragonborn or something. All I got was some more lockpicks. Oh. Goblins! Look out, goblins! Here comes the bear jeep. Alright. Ugh, rat meat. No thank you. No, thank you very much. Oh, what's that, another goblin? You cannot hide from my fire, goblin. Uh-oh, he's coming this way. Oh, never mind. You can't run from me!
Ah!
Let's do it! Come on! Oh! This guy is very, very difficult. Third time's a charm? Come on, you shaman, you witch, whatever you are. Some waiting. Waiting is one of the player's most powerful tools. If you do enough waiting, you can get very strong.
Don't you mean sleeping?
Sleeping and waiting, they're very important in this game.
He's looking very blue.
And green. Hey, Tommy Bear, I've got a joke for you.
Okay, go ahead, I guess.
What is a bear's favorite fruit?
Uh-oh. I think I know the answer to this. You told me this one before. What are your favorite jokes?
A bear's favorite fruit is... a blueberry. Get it? Blueberry.
It's pretty good, right?
It's that prisoner again. Kill him. Hmm? He might be working with the assassins.
No. Don't do that.
No, he is not one of them.
Thank you, Jean-Luc Picard. Help us.
He must help
us. Yes, listen to...
They cannot understand why I trust you.
I don't really understand.
They've not seen what I've seen.
But thank you for saving
How can I explain? Listen, you know the Nine. How they guide our fates with an invisible hand.
Not really. I don't know. I don't think much about it. I'm not too sure.
I've served the Nine all my days, and I chart my course by the cycles of the heavens.
Oh.
The skies are marked with numberless sparks, each a fire,
wow.
And every one a sign. I know these
this
stars
guy's a
well,
poet.
And I wonder, which sign marked your birth?
That's a good question. I think I'm gonna go with the... I'm not gonna go with a thief. That might be an obvious choice for a... Khajiit, but this is a bear jeet, alright? I usually attack and everything, so I'm gonna go with a warrior, probably. Now, let's do that one.
The signs I read show the end of my path. My death, a necessary
wait,
end,
wait.
Will come when it will come.
No, there's no reason for that.
Your stars are not mine. Today, the warrior shall prove a stalwart companion when fortune fades.
Can you see my fate?
My dreams grant me no opinions of success. Their compass ventures not beyond the doors of death. But in your face, I behold the sun's companion. The dawn of Akatosha's bright glory may banish the coming darkness. With such hope, and with the promise of your aid, my heart must be satisfied. No trophies of my triumphs precede me, but I have lived well, and my ghost shall rest easy. Men are but flesh and blood. They know their doom, but not the hour.
Nice.
In this, I am blessed to see the hour of my death, to face my apportioned fate, then fall. I go to my grave, a tongue shriller than all the music calls me. You shall follow me yet for a while, then we must part.
Yes. Okay.
You may as well make yourself useful. Carry that torch and stick close.
Will do.
Stick close and let us do our
job. All right, now I'll try to help if I can. Let's defend the Emperor! Come on, you assassins!
For the Emperor!
Not much farther. I can go no further. You alone must stand against the Prince of Destruction and his mortal servants. He must not have the Amulet of Kings. Take the amulet. Give it to Joffrey. He alone knows where to find my last son. Find him and close
shut the jaws of oblivion. I played this game before.
And I know what's gonna happen next.
Stranger.
No! You'll pay for that!
We failed. I failed. The Blades are sworn to protect the Emperor, and now he and all his heirs are dead.
The amulet. Where's the Amulet of Kings? It wasn't on the Emperor's body.
I can't say I didn't see that one coming.
Strange.
You know, even if this was the first time I played, all that heavy foreshadowing would have let me know
dragon blood that
something's going to happen to the Emperor.
They see more than
less
men. He was
pretty,
The Amulet of Kings
gloom and
is
doom.
A sacred symbol of the Empire. Most people think of the Red Dragon Crown, but that's just jewelry.
The How many times have you played this, baby?
Only a true heir of the blood can wear it, they
say. I've played it enough to be very good at it, Tommy Bear.
Did he say why?
I must take it to Joffrey.
He said that? Why? Nothing I ever heard about. But Joffrey would be the one to know. He's the Grand Master of my order.
Yes. Grandmaster of the
Although you
Blades.
May not think so to meet him, he lives quietly as a monk at Wainan Priory, near the city of Coral.
And how do I get there?
First, you need to get out of here.
Right.
Through that door must be the entrance to the sewers, past the locked gate. That's where we were heading. It's a secret way out of the Imperial City. Or it was supposed to be secret. Here, you'll need this key for the last door into the sewers. There are rats and goblins down there. But from what I've seen of you, I'm guessing you're an experienced bard. Am I right?
You're pretty close. Actually, I'm an experienced bard. Get it? Bard?
Oh dear.
Okay, let's get some strength and intelligence. Acrobatics, athletics, blade. Blunt. Destruction. And restoration, where are there you are? Alteration. I'm going to use that to unlock some locked chests and locked doors. Okay, I changed it to beard.
It looks like beard to me, Barbie.
Oh, it's kind of like wind and wind, you know? They're spelled differently. They're spelled the same, and
I would
they
never have guessed.
Sound different.
Still,
different
I
definitions.
Don't think you'll have any trouble with rats and goblins. You must get the amulet to Joffrey. Take no chances, but proceed to Wainan Priory immediately. Got it?
Got it. Yes, I understand.
Good. The Emperor's trust was well placed.
Do you think so?
I'll find out. Guard the Emperor's body, and make sure no one follows you.
No, you better get that's moving. Very nice.
May Talos guide you.
Yes.
By the way, thanks for recovering Captain Renault's sword.
Of course.
I'll see that it is given a place of honor in the halls of the Blades.
No! Why can't I keep it?
I wish I could keep that sword. It's pretty cool.
You're gonna get some more of those very soon, baby.
Oh, I know, I know. I wanted it right now. All these rats. They've got a real rat problem around here. Well, I guess the sewers tend to have lots of rats, right? And here we are. We're escaping from the dungeon. And little did the Emperor know that I was actually a pretty bad character. Yes, I stole lots and lots of cheese and fish and honey. And he just let me free, just like that. And yeah, I got all these, let's see, let's equip that leather shield. I want to get some more, gear.
You got all those what?
Oh, I got all these, I got the expansions. I got all the expansions and also the DLC. I got the deluxe edition of Oblivion. So I'll be able to look through all of those DLCs and explore the expansions. And take care of these mud crabs too. For now, I'm gonna do some exploring. I'm just going right across the pond to get some, I think I can get some gear from this area here. Yes, looks like one of those little places you can go to, little bandit areas, perhaps. Maybe some vampires. Oh, bandits. Hey, who are you laughing at? You laughing at my face? Because I'm a very scary Bergit. Oh, it's Khajiit versus Bergit. Let's go. Come on. Actually, I'm very sorry about this. Let's try out this Iron Warhammer. This ends now. Okay, if I go down here, I should be able to find, hopefully, someone with some interesting gear.
Showing your face was the last mistake you'll ever make.
Oh, I'm pretty sure I'm gonna make some more mistakes. Oop. Okay, I think I've got enough fur here. This is what I want. I usually use heavy armor when I'm a warrior type, but I want to be a little more nimble this time. I want to be light on my feet. I'm the Bergit, alright? So I'm going with fur this time. Gonna go with lighter armor. Wow, the weather's really bad out here, isn't it?
Where are you going now, Barbie?
Oh, I'm going to the Imperial City. That's where I'm going.
You're off duty. My ear,
now I just gotta find a place to sell some things. Here we go. That's one thing that can get really frustrating about this game is how quickly your
the
inventory can
That's
fill
me.
Up
Marl
and then you
Rovers.
Get over-encumbered right and everything.
Armor, weapons, I have it all. How may I help you?
At the main ingredient.
Well, say I've spent much time there. I ran across.
Hey, what's going on here?
Take care.
Yes.
Nasty creatures. But I hear there
are lots of people are talking right now.
Farewell.
Can you spare a coin?
What's going on with you?
I'm only asking for a single coin.
It's become increasingly prevalent in the Somerset Isle. The Ultimer
Hail.
Have powerful wizards.
Good afternoon.
It could
What's
be a
new with you?
Situation.
I've heard that the great houses of Morrowind are in upheaval.
Bye.
Not bad.
Indoril is in ruins, and Redoran is besieged by the Nords of Skyrim.
One of the best around, if you ask me. It seems that these are turbulent times in the land of the Dunmer.
What are you doing, Barbie?
Goodbye.
I'm listening.
Take care. Hello.
Hi. I'm a Bergit.
What can I do for you?
Oh, nothing. I'm just eavesdropping on all these conversations.
Good day.
It's like some kind of social hour or something.
Hi.
In the Imperial City.
The news from Anvil is terrible. Have you heard about the attack on the chapel?
What with the attack on the chapel? I gotta listen to this.
Take care.
I know which attack they're talking about, Tommy Bear.
One more coin and I can...
Yeah, pretty soon you're gonna be the hero
you,
of Kvatch. Alright. Hero.
Blessings of Stendar upon you.
Well, it looks like whatever it was is over now. Some kind of evening gathering. Very interesting. Let's go check out that quest. The Joffrey quest, we're going to drop off that amulet. Let's go. Okay, I need to go to Wainan Priory.
You're not going to fast travel?
No, I think I'm just going to walk all the way there, Tommy Bear.
Greetings.
Well, it's a good way to stretch your feet. See, I can increase my acrobatics. I'm gonna just keep jumping all the way there. This is one of those games where jumping all the time actually makes sense. It's not just fast. Alright, you can also increase your attributes. Wow, it's so lovely out here. I mean, look at this. Look at the stars. The stars are shining. So lovely.
You're about to be under attack, Barbie. Get on your guard.
Sorry about that, Wolf. I'm just a Bergite. I don't know why you wanted to attack me. Oh, look at this. Looks like some kind of tower or something. Let's check it out. Hey, I hear boss music. Just kidding, I hear enemy music. But where's the enemy? I don't see them.
There's probably somebody at the top of that tower, baby.
Nothing in here worth keeping. Oh, there he is. Let's see what's in this treasure chest. Gold. A little bit of gold.
What are you going to do with all your gold in this game, Barbie?
I think I'm going to spend a lot of it on those things you can buy for the DLC places, the DLC houses. Like that stronghold. Hey, who's this guy? Who's this? What are you doing? Where are you going there, pal? Hey, I'm a Khajiit too. Wait up. Maybe we can team up. Now hold on a second, I just want to talk.
Are you really going to talk, Barbie?
I am.
Your money or your life?
What? No. Why?
We can play it that way if you like.
Why are you doing this? I have no choice. I don't even know if I have that much money.
Take that!
Actually, I do, but I don't want to give it up.
Yeah.
Oh, this guy packs a punch. Better save my game. Highwayman. Let's get some potions. Drink some potions, get my health back up. Okay, I'll do my best. This is what they call the run backwards and cast magic spells strategy. It's super effective. Now let's see what you've got. You tried to steal from me, and now I'm taking from you. That's how that works. Alright. Give me an iron axe up in here. Alright, we're at the Wayan Priory. Quest updated. Okay, Joffrey. I've got the Amulet of Kings. Kind of a big deal. Alright. Oh, let's try this over here.
Yes? Can I help you?
I hope so. I'm a Bergite and my business is private. Just kidding.
He's upstairs.
All right.
Go ahead.
Hey, what happened? Better save my game. He's gonna be difficult. Just kidding. Hello, Joffrey.
I'm Brother Joffrey. What do you want?
Oh, nothing. I just brought you the Amulet of Kings, that's all.
This cannot be. No one but the Emperor is permitted to handle the amulet. Let me see it.
Well, I got news for you. He gave it to a Bergite.
By the Nine. This is the Amulet of Kings.
Yes.
Who are you? How did you get this?
Some kind of monster.
What do you know of the Emperor's death?
Everything. I'll tell you everything.
As unlikely as your story sounds, I believe you. Only the strange destiny of Uriel Septim could have brought you to me carrying the Amulet of Kings.
Close shut the
His
jaws of
meaning is
of
unclear
Oblivion.
To me as well. The Emperor seemed to perceive some threat from the demonic world of Oblivion. The Prince of Destruction, Mehrunes Dagon, is one of the Lords of Oblivion. But the mortal world is protected from the Daedra of Oblivion by magical barriers.
How can Oblivion threaten us then?
I'm not sure. Only the Emperors truly understand the meaning behind the rituals of coronation. The Amulet of Kings is ancient. Saint Alicia herself received it from the gods. It is a holy relic of great power.
I see.
When an emperor is crowned, he uses the amulet to light the dragon fires at the Temple of the One in the Imperial City. With the emperor dead and no new heir crowned, the dragon fires in the temple will be dark for the first time in centuries.
Wow.
It may be that the dragon fires protected us from a threat that only the emperor was aware of.
The Emperor asked me to find his son.
I am one of the few who know of his existence. Many years ago, I served as captain of Uriel's bodyguards, the Blades. One night, Uriel called me into his private chambers. A baby boy lay sleeping in a basket. Uriel told me to deliver him somewhere safe. He never told me anything else about the baby, but I knew it was his son. From time to time, he would ask about the child's progress. Now it seems that this illegitimate son is the heir to the Septim throne, if he yet lives. His name is Martin. He serves Akatosh in the chapel in the city of Kvatch, south of here. You must go to Kvatch and find him at once. If the enemy is aware of his existence, as seems likely, he is in terrible danger. And please, let me know if there's anything you need. My resources here are limited, but I will help in any way I can.
Do you have any fish ice cream? Never mind. Quest updated.
Waste no time. You must find your first priority.
Hey, what about
One
Barius?
One of the youngest
How's
blades ever to serve in the Emperor's personal guard. I am glad to hear that he survived, but I fear he will take the Emperor's death particularly hard.
Yeah, me too.
Farewell.
Farewell. Okay, we made a little bit of progress here. And that will about do it for this Oblivion Let's Play. Bergite escaped from a dungeon with the Emperor's help, got some gear, and brought that amulet to Joffrey. Now once we get Sean Bean's character as a temporary follower, we'll probably do a bunch of other quests, some side quests for a while, using his power. He's very powerful.
Martin Septim is pretty powerful, but don't waste his time, Barby. He's not to be trifled with, you know.
I'll consider it, but only because you said so, Tommy Bear. Folks, it's been fun. More videos are on their way. If you like this one, please do let us know by putting a paw on that like button and a tooth carefully on subscribe.
I'm glad you added in carefully.
We hope to be seeing you in the future.